Jed here to demonstrate how to create a dial by name directory in GoTo Admin. Directories allow your callers to reach an extension without knowing it from memory. You can determine which employees to include or exclude from each directory. You can give callers the option to search through a directory from a dial plan. That often involves attaching the correct node to your auto attendant. I've included a link in the description that demonstrates how that process works. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to add, edit, and delete a directory. You must be an admin or super admin to create a directory in GoTo Admin. GoTo Admin can be accessed at this site. Before we begin, it is worth noting that your system comes ready with an internal directory, which includes all extensions. This is assigned as the default directory. This directory can be edited in GoTo Admin if needed. Internal users can access the default directory by dialing *11. I've included a link in the description providing more details about that task. I've already signed in as a super admin Ryan Noble. Take note of the left navigation menu. You may see different icons here, depending on what options are available with your GoTo plan. Begin by clicking the phone system icon. Click the Directories option from the Utility section. Here are the current directories on your system, and you may only have one. Let's add a new directory. Click the Add Directory button. We now have two options. Corporate directories seek your Microsoft Active Directory or open LDAP directory for your phones. Only certain phones are supported for that. Please view our online documentation for more details. This is an advanced configuration step. We will not worry about it for this video. Instead, click Dial by Name. Begin by giving the directory an easy to identify name, and then click the Save button. We can now configure that directory. If desired, you can rename the directory here. Click the Extension Configuration drop-down list. When adding a directory, you must consider who will be added to it. If only a small group will be added, select Include Extensions. If the majority of your company will be included in the directory, select Exclude Extensions. This would be what you would choose for something like a corporate directory. You may want to, for example, include all employees except for executive leadership, like the CEO. In my case, I'll select Include Extensions. Click the Add Extension button. Now, search for and select all the extensions you want to include in this directory. Please note that this does not only apply to people. You could, for example, add a conference phone extension. You can also include queues and groups to add several people all at once. If you need to delete an extension from this directory, hover over it and click the trash icon. Be sure to click Save when you are done. Let's return to the main directories page. If I ever needed to change the settings for a directory, I could click on the name. If I wanted to delete a directory, hover over it and click the trash icon. As mentioned in the beginning, you'll want to attach a directory to a dial plan if you want it to be accessible to your customers. That's all there is to create a dial by name directory in GoTo Admin. Thank you for watching the video. I've included links to additional videos about GoTo's products and features in case you want to learn more.